After going through this chapter and learning about the different types of communication apprehension, the one that seems to affect me the most is scrutiny fear, which also appears to be in the majority. I tend to overthink things, and which generally